Sports. It's in the game.
What's going on, y'all? We back with some more UFC po. Shit, hold on, I gotta change the goddamn setting, my dumbass. There we go, couldn't hear through my headphones. Now I can. Let me make sure my goddamn mic coming through my USB. Alright, we good. Welcome back, y'all. I was playing a little bit early today. Fucking online, goddamn it. Alright, we're ranked number 11. You do know on the last episode, we got tested. We got fucking tested. Your boy Dame, we almost lost, okay? Fucking Dominic Reyes. That fucker's no joke, I'm gonna put it that way. Here's from the fans, gonna. I'll take the fight. who get the fight? Oh, I forgot. I have to fight Alexander Gustafsson. Now, we're 6-0. We're ranked 11 in the UFC. This is goddamn ridiculous. Okay? It's not ridiculous, but it is at the same time. Because it's like, what the fuck? So now I have to deal with... Let's get that body straight up. Now I gotta deal with Alexander Gustafsson, man. We all know Gus is no joke. You know? This motherfucker is no goddamn joke. So we have 5 weeks. We're gonna see what kind of fighter he is. We're overall 4-star fighter, okay. But he's a kickboxer. Yeah, okay. Well, I know that much. Everyone knows Alexander Gustafsson is a kickboxer. Mandatory shit. Okay, post social media. Alright, that's first week down. We ain't do no training on low fitness. Ain't did shit. Ain't did a motherfucking thing to get better. It's good though. I did a little punk ass interview. Give a fuck about that punk guy interview. Alright, now we get to train. Now we're gonna get to the training. He's a kickboxer. But I know he's a better wrestler than us. How do I know that? Because he's more experienced. But still gonna... There you go. Ah. Boom. This motherfucker be kicking my ass, I ain't gonna lie. I be like, damn, bro. There you go. Gotta get that body straight up. He's just intercepting my punches. There you go. Leg kick. Okay. Are you gonna duck down to throw your body straight? I'm trying to train that move. Bow, there you go. Bow. Okay. Alright, bro, I guess we're boxing. Fuck it, I don't even care no more. Like, this is what the fuck I'm talking about, bro. Like, I swear, this motherfucker, they made him so good for whatever reason. Like, shit, if he's so fucking good, why is he in the fucking pros? Shit, knocking out light heavyweight contenders and shit. The fuck? That motherfucker needs to be in the lightweight division, knocking motherfuckers out. Dustin Poirier, Conor, y'all got a damn problem. Damn, knocking me out, bro. This is ridiculous, bro. Yeah, fuck that injury, bro. Whatever. Yeah, apply a $5,000 ice pack. That shit better heal bruises from 10 years ago with that shit. Ah, damn, bro. 7 fucking points. Like, I'm done fucking, bro. I'm done fucking with that nigga, bro. Like, you know what? Dude's a fucking loser, bro. We're gonna do wrestling with AJ. Fuck all that kickboxing shit. Jesus Christ. Get down. Just go down, please. Let me get to half guard. Trying to build a grappling advantage. Alright, bro. Stop it. Leave the side control. Not side saddle, side control. No. Oh my god, here we go. No, wait, I want to do that. Can you do that again? Oh, what am I? Oh my god. Okay, do it again. Hold on. I know, bro. He's not moving. Get up. Go down, bro. Just go down. Go down. My God. Fuck, bro. Stop it. All right, I'm going to side control. Stop it. Oh, my God. I denied that. Let me get these 5 strikes out the way. Thank you. Stop it. Yeah, I know. Fuck, bro. I'm just trying to get my shit together. Training partner's making it hard as fuck to do what I got to do. Like, don't y'all want me to see me succeed? Like, why are y'all leaving in my camp if y'all not gonna see me succeed? Like, I don't want to beat y'all ass. Shit, I have to, but like, bro, at the end of the day, like, it's not nothing personal, bro. And I gotta submit this motherfucker. Great. I don't even have any submissions. Yeah, I have submissions, but like. I'm gonna submit this dude, bro. I don't have good submission ratings at all, bro. It's about to be hard as fuck. He's only going one way, though. Fuck, I spoke too soon. Okay. Damn it. Oh, I missed my damn button. I pressed the wrong shit. You're going to sleep, buddy. Stop it. I can't even see the bar. I can't see the bar. Come on. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Just go to sleep, please. Just go to sleep, please. There we go. Got him. There we go. All right. Nice break. All right. No, stop it. Come on, we flowing right now. Beating that ass. He ain't gonna move. Right, I'm just keep whooping that ass then. Okay. Bow. No, you don't. No, you don't. Stop it. I denied that. I denied that. Yeah, you gotta keep going with that JJ, man. Because I don't know too much about that JJ. That's like a foreign world to me. Foreign language. Like reading Japanese. Konnichiwa Skasson, that's all about, I know. Oh, konnichiwa. Arigato gozaimasu. Sushi. That's about it. That's about all I fucking know. We finna get this fight up to high. And that's it. Yeah, yes, please go to the next week. I mean, fuck else we gonna do? Oh my god, this thing. Phone was my way. Beat the beat. Okay, we got the high, high, high. That's all I wanted. I'm finna go die. Wait, no, we're not. I mean, get ups. Alright. Now, they better let my ass up, too. I'm gonna be real mad. I'm gonna be a mad Negro. Oh, wait, what am I doing? I gotta let him. There we go. Get me up. All right, come on, take me down. Okay, is it want me to get up? Oh, okay, all right. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. All right, motherfucker, you're going down. Okay, I guess you're not. Alright, bitch, you want the uppercuts, bitch? Yeah, bitch, how does that shit feel? Don't feel too good, doesn't it? Getting your ass beat on by a big ass black dude with dreads. It don't feel too good. Oh, you got it. I'm gonna let you go. Come on. Man, get the fuck out of here. Alright, good takedown, good takedown. You got what you gonna do with it, though? Little punk ass body hits. No, you don't. You're not putting me in a triangle. No, you don't. Nigga, get your punk ass off me. Get up. Yeah. Yeah, your ass got lucky. Your ass got lucky, boy. That was about to be a mean combo. Uppercut to the hook. Bam! Would have knocked his goddamn marbles out of his goddamn head. Anyway. I'm sorry. I have a lot of anger I got to get out. Today was just not my day. Not only that, I'm getting knocked the fuck out in sparring. They know I have a fight coming up with Alexander Gustafsson. You know what I'm saying? So it's like, what the fuck? Like, I should, you know what I'm saying? I should kill one of these motherfuckers. Okay. Okay. Time to work. Let's go. God damn, bitch. Now you're learning. There you go. I gotta learn the switch kick. That's my favorite kick. Body straight, level 2. Fuck! Ah! Bow. I think I have to upgrade the front kick. Ooh! There you go. Get out of here. Bow. That Muay Thai hit. Elbow. My elbow at. Alright. Bow. Ooh, that shit hurt. I know that one hurt. Back like a little punk ass bitch, bro. Spin the elbow. What they know about that Muay Thai? It's called like Muay Femur. What's it called? Like, I know there's like different variations with Muay Thai. Like the flying elbows, you got the kicks, you got the kicker, elbower, knee-er, puncher, and then like all of them. Bro, you are such a little hoe. That's what you get. Yeah, yeah. Alright, good catch. Yeah, I know, but I mean, shit, I don't want to kill them, but I mean, fuck, they keep backing up. Like, I gotta throw head kicks. Okay, you gonna keep blocking the legs? You keep blocking the lower body? I'm gonna knock your fucking head off with my powerful shin. Fucking baseball bat of a fucking leg. Shit, look at them calves, boy. Thick ass calves. Anyway. Invite a fighter. Yep, I'm gonna invite a fighter. I'm gonna pay someone to learn. Like, what kind of shit is that? I gotta pay y'all niggas to learn? That's some hoe ass niggas. Anyway, who's a champion? John Jones. Become you say champion to unlock. I need that spinning bow. Why the hell did he got the Stockton slap? John Jones ain't never slapped nobody in his life. Oh, he probably. Yeah, Mike. What's like that? All right. Do I have like crane kick? What? Body front kick, lead body front kick, body side kick. What? I already have that. Alice Overeem, Celtic Cross. I don't really want the Celtic Cross. Unlock the bottom guard, full posture, full arm trap triangles. Ooh. Nah, man. Cage flying knee, Superman elbow. That's cool, but dude, none of these strikes I really even want like that. Lead spinning back fist. Like, okay, I guess we could. There are back fists. Bow. I guess we take the back fist. No, lead spinning back. Yeah. Why would I pay $75,000 for the same shit? Like, come on, who doing that? Come on. Come on. Oh yeah, no wonder I'd pay more. That shit is ass. Can I combo off of it? Oh, I can go like that. All right. Oh my God. Thank you, Andre Arlovsky. Jeez, I did not mean to knock you out though. Golden man, like you did, like you did. I rest already. At least spinning back, go straight to at least spinning back. Okay, all right, that makes sense. All right, what else we doing? We already. I don't want to train anymore. I guess we could. Nah, I don't want to overtrain. But JG. The fuck is Bajaji? Anyway. Listen to my call-outs. Go on here, get some heavy bag work in. Man, your next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Can't even skip the open hands. I mean the bag. You know what I'm saying? The bag is very, very vital work if you want to become a boxer. Any type of, you know. Every fight starts on the feet, so. Next opponent is gonna be no match for you. Bop, bop, body shots. You know, I'm a digger. Dig, dig. Bow, bow. Bow, bow. Bow, bow. Look how tired I'm getting, bro. Like, what? I thought my stamina was pretty good. Guess not. My nigga a little out of shape. Bow, bow. Bow, bow. Bow. Bow, bow. Gotta upgrade these body strikes. There we go. Dig, boy. When you're tired is when it really work. Bow. There we go. Alright, I think we done, bro. I don't want to train up. Okay, it's still going up. I'm not even doing it. I'm just standing here. Come on there. Hold on. Good work on. All right, we got. Ooh, bro, I'm at the peak. I'm talking about the pinnacle of fitness, boy. Like I'm, dude. If I've been down to pick up a weight and I'm overtrained, like. Woo, man. Alright. I'm right there at the pinnacle. Alright, here we go. 18 and 10. Big Gus. Let's get it. Max Holloway. It's my guy. It's my stance in real life is modeled after him. I don't know if I said that, but man, I love Max Holloway's striking style. Let's get it. Light heavyweight division collision.
Well, pretty much every time out in the UFC, DC, this man has put on a striking clinic, and that is his methodology coming in here tonight. He'll try to keep the fight on.
And that's why we tune in, right? That's why we tune in. We tune in to see guys that are dynamic. We tune in for the speed. We tune in for the knowledge of the striking game, the ability to set traps, the ability to find the jab, the ability to find the right hand, the right kick, the left kick, the knees, the elbows. He truly uses every weapon that he has in his arsenal to try and finish an opponent. You make one mistake, night's over. You cannot make mistakes against a guy that has the striking acumen of this guy right here.
And the jab is not as underutilized a weapon as it was in MMA, say, 5 or 7 years ago, but he's got as good a jab as anyone in the business, and that is where all of his striking flows off of. We'll see how it goes for him in this matchup tonight. All right, here he is, Sweden's best, the former two-time UFC light heavyweight title challenger, Alexander Gustafsson. Certainly a guy who gave you a fight in Houston back in the day. That was the fight of the night at UFC 192, and I know taught you a lot about yourself as a fighter.
Yes, I learned a lot of lessons in that fight against Gustafsson. But you look at Alexander, and people want to question whether or not he has the durability, the toughness to overcome insurmountable odds. Trust me, he does. He has fantastic footwork, underrated wrestling, in very, very good boxing, a very smart guy who trains out of the All-Stars Academy out in Sweden, has great coaching, and it shows every time he steps foot in the octagon.
Yeah, he hinted at retirement a few years ago, but his head and his heart seem to be in the right place. Alexander Gustafsson looking to prove a point here tonight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 6 wins, no losses. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of San Francisco, California, USA, Prince. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 18 wins, 10 losses. He stands 6'5" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds. Fighting out of Stockholm, Sweden. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon is Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta.
Dan the man. All right, here we go. Yep. Look at that man every time. They love us. They love us, man. All right. Come on. You're one of my idols, that. You're one of my idols, Gus. Oh my god. Okay, all right. Superman.
Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. Nice job moving off the
yeah.
Line. He slips to avoid that right hand.
Big call, punch lands. Now we get back.
Okay, all right.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
There you go. Stop it. Okay, if a kickboxer like Gus can take me down, good thing DC retired. Good fucking thing DC retired, because holy shit. He be ragdolling me the whole fight. But he can't hold me down, though, because he doesn't really... Nah, he can't hold me down, bro. Oh, man. Okay, all right, get off me. There we go. Body shots, body shots. Alright. You gonna get this body work, dog. No, 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 no. Good takedown, D. Good takedown defense. Very good, chick. That's all. Only thing I got, man. I can't go to the flow. Can't go to the flow. Can I go to the flow? Bah. Ooh, yeah. There we go. Come on now.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Stop it. God damn, Gus. What the hell? Gus, what are you trying to do here? You're a kickboxer. So as soon as you fight me, you're a wrestler now? No, you're not getting that transition. Good. Go a different way. You're not getting that one either, though. I've been in the lab on my JJ. I've been in the lab on my JJ. You know, we can stay down here. Come on. Oh, don't let me choke you out. Don't let me choke you out, Gus. Come on, Gus. We're better than this, right, Gus? Gus, we're better than this, right, Gus? This is my favorite choke. We're better than this, right, Gus? Come on, Gus. Come on, Gus. Come on, Gus. Come on, Gus. Oh, man, I flipped my weight over. Oh, man, I got loose. I got loose to the guard. Oh, it's getting tight. It's getting tight. It's getting tight. Gus, you went out. We got him. Oh, put him to sleep. You're going out sad, Gus. No. Woo, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. That's what, look at that shit. Look at that. Oh man, yeah, that was tight. Yeah.
He does a great job of staying patient.
That was it.
Doesn't rush or panic. You are never safe when you're fighting this guy. You're in a lot
man,
of trouble.
So
you're in a lot of trouble the entire time when you're this good in the submission.
Man, we put the world on notice with this performance. Let's go. Let's go. Stop playing. Stop playing with him, bro. He is, bro. Came in as a kickboxer. He got his first submission win via arm triangle. Man, this is just... Man, look at that, man. Beautiful technique from a kickboxer. He wanted to do the ground thing, though. See, I didn't want to bring it there. I wanted to strike with Alexander. Look at Leon Edwards. Oh, okay. Bop. Bop. Oh, okay. But, yeah, no, I wanted to strike. That's why I was surprised when he kept taking me down. We got a new contract? Contender. Okay. Wait, hold on. Let me see. Can we get more? 100,000? Okay, that's not going to happen. That's definitely not going to happen that hard. That says easy? That's not easy. Out of injury? Shit. I'm about to be restarting and shit. Gain 6 spots in rank at the end of your contract. Okay, climb the ranks. Let's get it. I'm coming for that championship belt. That's why we're here. That's why we're here. Come on now. Who I fight next? Who's next? Who's next? Who's next? Who is next? Magomed Ankalev. Number 12? What rank? I'm number 9. I don't want to go back a rank. We're going to decline the fight offer. Because I want to go forward. I'm amazed too, Dana, because I'm a kickboxer. I want to go forward. Shogun. Alright, I'll take you. I'll beat your ass next. I'll beat that ass next. I got 2 messages. Who texting your boy? Oh, shit. Yeah, come on. You gotta, you know what I'm saying? Come on. Like, I don't want to go backwards. Fuck, what's that? That's not going to let me, you know. So, what's the work from the ground game? Why am I negative with you? I mean, shit, why not? You know, I mean, I don't have no problem. I don't know what happened between us, but. David, yeah. You're not even in my radar. We're going to upgrade. We're not. We got a new contract. We're going to save. We're going to save. Punch power. Oof. I want to get that 5 star. I do want to get that 5 star. Let me see submissions. Orthodox chokes. Orthodox chokes. Leg chokes. Leg locks. Okay, so we got better chokes. That's like when you're a JJ master. Okay, alright. We're gonna upgrade. We don't have to worry about grappling that much, thank God. So I guess we'll just go. Shit, what do we need? I'd say power. Power and then kick power as well. I mean, we're still early in our career. I mean, footwork. You might get footwork too, because we're going to be striking. We need to be able to move our feet. Clinch striking, don't really need that. Yeah, we're just going to do footwork. Why not? All right, y'all. That's it for this gameplay. I hope you guys enjoyed. As you can see, what rank are we now? Am I tripping? We're a 3-star fighter now. Where's our rank? Okay, we're ranked number 9. So, John Jones is the champion. We're number 9. We're coming for that ass. So, yeah, I would have fought Malcolm, but he's all the way back there. You know, like, I don't, you know. Not all the way back there, but he's not. You know, it would be no point. How I see it. Okay. Heavyweight, you know. Anything changed since the last episode? Who's number 1? Who's number? I think it's Francis and Curtis Blades, the champ. Wow. Carlos Esparza. The Sky. Okay. Jermaine De Randemi. Davison. Davis, that's my guy, boy. Peter Yan, Alexander Volkanovski, Khabib Nurmagomedov. Okay, they're about to run it back, Khabib and Connor. Stephen Thompson, Israel Adesanya. Okay, and then John. Okay, all right. Pretty, you know, I mean, I guess. You know, like, I guess. What is the moves? What? What's up with all these damn dots over here? What do they want from me? Want me to check my shit? Body around house level 3. Oh, so my shits are being... Oh, I didn't even know my shits were that high. Okay, level 3. Calf kick is level... Oh, wow. I didn't even know. I didn't even know that. Yeah, I gotta get the crank kick going. Yeah, I don't really use that one because I feel like they move off the center line, which they do a lot. They hop around. Their footwork is so good. I just don't want to miss it. Wrestling single leg. Okay, wrestling double leg. Okay, he's getting dragged off the screen. Where'd he go? There it is. Okay, wrestling power single leg. Bow. This is for the double leg. Alright, but JJ slash judo takedowns. That's a takedown. I mean, I guess it is a takedown. Wrestling takedown level 2. Ground, get ups. Alright, wrestling get ups. Yeah, trying to work on that. Reversals, level 3. Okay, so we're getting there. So our reversals and stuff is getting, we're getting there. Ground straights. Ground hook. Yeah, I always throw the ground hooks. Because they always dodge, and I don't want to get that my back taken. Weird ground system in this game. Ground body straights. Alright. Well, that's it, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Bro, what else is there over here? Am I tripping? Oh, probably perks. Listen, I'll get y'all when I get y'all, alright? Anywho. Alright, you guys. This is a fun episode. We really did Alexander Gustafsson dirty, but we're not going to talk about that. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Share with your friends. On our way to becoming the best in the world. Double champ, really. We're going to move up. Yeah. Alright, y'all. Have a good one. Share, like, and subscribe. Y'all know what to do. Some of y'all want more. Holla at your boy. Yeah!